Oh, he'll be here with more EGS 2. Would be a agrarian here. This guy. Don't know. We have some quests left to do. Probably do this one. Atomic cake. Fix this. This. Drink me. Quite a lot of quests actually, I think. So let's continue with Botania, the vial section. We have infinite mana now. Well, there. See, vial. Vial fleet feet, we have that one. Adrenaline. Quartz sugar nugget. Port. Mending. Hit a glistering melon. Ellen. Okay. Ending. Oh. Port. Blistering. Tata. Next one. Surging. Feather carrot. Do jump boost. Okay. Shielding. Absorption 4. Golden apple. Strength 4, speed 3, weakness 3, hunger 3. Oh my god, Vial of Overlord. Base powder. And a steel. Glowstone. Your glowstone. Spider eye. Oh, it's so stable. It's unbelievable. Perfectly stable. And video edit to cut it out? Nah. Maybe not. Maybe not. Mm-hmm. editing on the fly? Barely. To the absolute minimum. See the log on the server. Why did it kick me out? See the crash? Network dispatcher exception. Okay, we're already. What are we missing then? Overlord. Spider Eye. Lost soul, what does this one do? Soul cross. Paper, soul sand, apple bone. Sand. Has no power anymore. Issues here. Her soul sand. Own apple netherwork. Then crimson shade. Bloodthirst. Vented speed. Spider Eye, Fire Charge. Spider. Lapis Iron. Fortitude, resistance to iron leather. Okay. It would be easy to automate them, actually, all recipes. There we go. Should be all those guys. Could make this band of greater mana. Need a Terra Steel. And see if it's completely empty. Then make the ring of more data as well. We need two puffer fish. Off. Need raw salmon as well. Here we go. The ring afforded allows to move faster, see better, and stay underwater longer. Okay. Perfect. Terra. Let's completely drain this. Let's see if we have a mana pool. That was everything. Greater band. Great. That's a nice one. Now we can keep there and that one. Actually, we have infinite mana now, so we can just refill actually. Need this. Get all vials. Builder, we want. I found a savanna as well, so maybe we can kill that last mob. Go. Vial of we're done there. Should we get file there? Now we have a incense. Oh my god. How many do we need? 1, 8. We need 17. Oh my god. There we go. All here. Are they easy to make? Same procedure again. Just go through the list. 9 times 2, that's 18. 1 of animation here. Plus it's done, right? And infuse, oh, okay, it's no problem. Should have all 64 Fabico, 6, 94. Otis, 6, Virtus, yep. And do the golem animation core. Fish, puffer fish, raw salmon. Fishing rod. And raw fish. Golem animation core of harvest. There we go. Okay. Dreamy staff. Two of Dreamwood. First all elements, we can do that as well. Here. Dreamwood. Well worth it. Let's see. All the seasons. All the basic elements. I think we have everything we need for that rune. Oh, there we go. Animation. Pretty cool. With this, we can make a golem into whatever we want. Cactus golem, whatever, whatever. Yada, yada, yada. How much does this one require? 16 water and 16 neato. Don't have any meat though. Cheers. Have any hoes and shears? Up a little bit. Make more shears. Oh, that's better. See what these guys do. Oh. Ugh, that sucks. Just make wood shears then. Six meter, 16. Should be enough. Seven, let's see. Stia and Aqua. Stia, perfect. Fourteen, 15. After that, let's go for this one. we go. Fishing coral allow a golem to fish. Okay. Okay. Earth. Yeah. We just had enough. Beam wood. On a diamond. On us, well. Okay. We have 8, 9, 10 items. It's done. Silent Dreamwood Rod. 16 senses. Herby okay, armor okay, magic okay, senses victus, senses, oh yeah, it's all okay. Make two of these. Still don't know how to get the last search, seriously. Maybe we have to build and scan the runic matrix. I'm gonna move our curative vat so it makes it stable as well. I think we need to utilize it. Too bad though. Here we go. Another one. Hmm. Yeah. This one called the Runic Matrix. Modified Runic Matrix. Blood Syringe and Salis Mundus. And a Runic Matrix. Do this one as well. You can use any shard. Of these rods, just want to cook up the runic matrix. Sell this. Two blood syringes. Victus is good, magic is good. And Bestia is good. Now it's 32 of everything. Take these rods. Make Dreamwood rods. Perfect. Have enough magic, right? Yeah. What do we do now? We take these two and we just craft it. There it is. Inward staff core. Nice. And a runic matrix. That didn't open up any new research for us though. Alright, and we'll continue next time. A lot of progress today as well. Bye bye.